Now let's move on to the second picture that we have selected. This is Disha Patni. She's made her presence felt this year in the music video with the Tiger to start with, then MS Dhoni. Now she'll be seen in King Kung Fu Yoga with Jackie Chan. Now this picture has been the talking point because of the entire nude look that she is having, and at the same time, you know, as I was telling you a short while back, that Disha has this unique personality that she can wear like really glamorous clothes, but at the same time she can look like really, really innocent. And when she talks, she talks very, very courteously. So it makes like a unique commodity that she is ultra glamorous. At the same time, she can be really, really innocent.
It's true. She like with Disha, I shot with her for a brand calendar a few years ago. And it really stuck on in my head because I had worked with her, and I you know, the way she approached the shoot, she was very professional. She was very quick, did amazing pictures. I was very, very happy with that shoot. So I remember a really pleasant and a good experience of that shoot, you know. And when this year happened, we spoke to her about this calendar shot, and I told her, since it's the debut shot, it's the most spoken about, and we have to do something that you've never done before, and this is what we came up with, you know. And she was really cool about it, and she said that, you know, I trust you completely, and she was happy to be a part of the calendar. And yeah, I think she was really easy to work with. We kept it, this zone, we kept it more glamorous, more sexier, in terms of makeup, in terms of hairstyling, in terms of the boots and the bikini bottom. We kept everything on the more or the glam side. Also, I think it's a different picture in the whole calendar. We don't have something like this. So each of the 24 pictures have its own unique quality.
Right. You know, as you were talking about that, as I mentioned in the beginning itself, that you have this entire unique and artistic quality that which makes you different from other photographers. Now, it is an ultra glamorous pose, but at the same time, as you were telling me short while back, that when you hide something, it makes it even more desirable.
It's a lot to do
the
with
the entire hair, the way her hair are just covering her front body is something which is really.
A lot is left to imagination, you know, because I think it's more about having the thought of that sexiness in the picture rather than just showing, you know, in your face sexy picture. I feel that you're at least, because of that, the hair, because of her pose, slightly her back showing and everything, it becomes a lot left to your curiosity, left to imagination. And that's what makes it really, I want you to look into the picture deeper, look at it for longer. I don't want to shoot something which I cannot keep up on the desk, you know. It has to be something that is aesthetic. That's very, very important. When you shoot an ultra sexy picture, it's important that it's aesthetically shot, otherwise it can end up looking really crass. So I want to stay away from that.
Right, as was Anushka's, as is this one as well. You know, it's very important that when you're having glamorous pictures, somehow that will maybe the drunken eyed look is at times it looks a bit maybe going a bit over the top. Like in dono pictures mein wo drunken eyed wala look nahi aata hai. Jaise when you have the actresses and they're bilkul totally. I think that's important for you.
Absolutely, because in terms of the expression, when you're doing, especially when you're doing a really sexy picture, the expression has to be something that looks really classy. You know, it can't be something. You have to control it, you know. As a photographer, you're the one looking through the lens, so you have to keep directing the actor or the model that, okay, you know, try and do this, you know, give them instructions what is working for you from the lens, you know, so that it doesn't look too much.
Sure.
And it doesn't look so underdone also, that it should look effective basically.
Great.